Russian jet approached from the rear, dumping fuel. U.S. officials believe it meant to come up in front of the drone so it would fly into the fuel cloud, but pulled up too soon and clipped the drone's propeller, which is located in the rear. The drone's controllers could do nothing but let it glide into the sea.